Hey everyone, it's Ruby here, and today's posting is about, I'm not sure if you guys have all seen those postings on Facebook, about a male, South Asian male, who's been in need of a bone marrow transplant. A couple weeks before that, I was actually aware of another girl, Christina from Mississauga, who also needs a bone marrow transplant. She's a 20 years of age or 21 years of age as well, so very young, both of them very young, and someone you'd expect in complete health like myself, but because of unfortunate circumstances, they do have a sickness. One has leukemia, and so like there's been drives, or there's going to be drives sometime this week. And as scary as it sounds to give up your bone marrow transplant, because I've had friends say, wow, like, you would actually consider doing something like that, but it's scary, I know, like, I'm very scared, actually, but compared to what kind of scary position they're in, I think a needle in my back or taking some white blood cells for me is not going to be that big of a deal. And so I went ahead and signed up to get tested as well. I got my package actually last week, or maybe 2 weeks ago. Looks like this. And there's a letter and a few things that you need to fill in. But I was actually sick, so today I'm actually going to do it. Today's actually a special day for me anyways, so decided that I will do it. It comes with these swabs, sterile swabs. And this video is just going to be me basically doing the swab test so you guys can see how easy it is and even get it sent to you so that you don't even have to wait if you can't make it for the drive. I'm actually from St. Catharines. I can't make it for the drive, but I really want to be part of something like this and possibly give it to someone who really needs it, and it's a life or death situation for most people that need it. And labels stuck on it. All the instructions are right there, so it's not that hard to see how it's supposed to be done. But my four swabs are ready to go. And my package, my letter. And all I gotta do now is mail it out. So there you have it. It wasn't that hard. It took me 10 minutes to do it, maybe not even 10 minutes, but it's really that easy. Just go out and do it. If you guys can go out to the drives on the weekend, please do it. There's several, there's always drives. You can even go into Canada Blood Bank and get one done there, or get one sent to you like me and save a life. It's easy to give, guys. See you next time. Bye.